talk of dinosaur fossils, we tend to think of their bones. But they also left behind other evidence of their existence, their footprints. Like this one. Sometimes these prints occur not singly, but in groups, suggesting that they lived in groups. And if they lived in groups, maybe they hunted in groups. The idea that dinosaurs had the intelligence to cooperate and to hunt together may seem surprising. But like all the behavior in Prehistoric Planet, there is scientific evidence for deadly dinosaurs joining forces.
In the fossil record, we sometimes find accumulations called monospecific bone beds. And these are accumulations of a single species of dinosaur. These can lead us to conclude that these animals were actually living alongside each other.
And at one site, multiple footprints were discovered.
In 2014, scientists in British Columbia discovered trackways made by three tyrannosaurs that had all been walking side by side. These animals had all been moving together in the same direction, all within just a few meters of each other.
As well as fossil evidence for group hunting, further evidence comes from the behavior of living hunters who often have to form teams in order to take on large herbivores. Today, this behavior is seen in large intelligent mammals, lions, wolves, and orca, all working together. But there are examples of group hunting in dinosaurs' closest living relatives too.
In birds, the modern cousins of tyrannosaurs, group hunting behavior is fairly common. It's seen in various seabirds, in some crows, and also in various falcons, hawks, and eagles. In some species, like the American Harris hawk, groups of related individuals work together to capture prey.
What's more, studies have shown that when times are hard and very large prey becomes available, predators are much more likely to cooperate, and they then form packs. These are just the conditions in the harsh Arctic winter of the late Cretaceous that you might expect to see group hunting tyrannosaurs tackling the ice world's largest, most formidable prey.